Rush! Teams are moving on the blue side into the auto zone with their bots. 49-11 does pull that recycle bin into reach. 492 is in there too, but no score for Red Alliance in this end of the round, but Blue Alliance does pick up 4 points. Now it's time to start building some stacks of these totes for these teams. Both of these alliances able to score some big points here. 492 quickly builds up a stack of three with a recycle bin and a piece of litter in that can. 3070 working on a stack of three over there for Blue Alliance. Back and forth to that landfill while their companion 4512 picks up the totes two at a time, and they're heading over for the scoring platform themselves. 492 meanwhile successfully with a stack of four. 4911 trying to pull off some out of the landfill. They've got four right now. They're trying to put them onto the scoring platform, but they've got a noodle underneath that. It's gonna be kind of tough. They've got to do some shaking and moving there. And they get rid of it, and they're gonna put those four down. Meanwhile, 492 starts on its second stack of four. 4911 is successful with four there. They turn around with their recycle bin in position. Set her down and pull back. Two stacks for Red Alliance. Two stacks for Blue. Twenty seconds remain in this round. 67-79 the score. 492 though has a second stack, and there's five this time with the recycle bin and a piece of litter. You're looking at a ton of points there as we end up with quarterfinal 7 of 8. We have a final score here for quarterfinal 7. And it is Blue Alliance 80, Red Alliance 107. One more quarterfinal to go. Keep watching the top four alliances in green.